Will President Donald Trump cancel your student loans? Here's what you need to know, and what could happen next. Senator Elizabeth Warren, DMA, and Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer, DNY, have made an offer to Trump, right before the presidential election, that would empower him to cancel up to $50,000 of student loan debt for each borrower in the U.S. Warren and Schumer argue that student loan forgiveness would stimulate the economy, reduce inequality and lower income disparity. Warren has argued that a president, through the Secretary of Education, has the power to cancel student loan debt under the Higher Education Act. However, others argue that only Congress has the power to cancel student loans. According to the latest student loan debt statistics, there is approximately $1.6 trillion of outstanding student loan debt, more than 90% of which federal student loan debt. If Trump forgives student loan debt, it would be federal student loan debt that is owned by the federal government, rather than private student loan debt, which is owned by private lenders or investors, or other federal loans such as Perkins loans and FFELP loans not owned by the federal government. So, will Trump cancel student loan debt? Here is the likelihood of each option, contingent upon Congress passing the proposal. One possibility is that Trump cancels student loan debt. This is a low probability option, since Trump and Secretary of Education Betsy DeVos have not supported widespread student loan forgiveness. That said, it's an election year, and anything is possible. Another possibility is that Trump effectively ignores the resolution and doesn't cancel student loan debt. This is the likely outcome. Why? Trump and DeVos have made it explicitly clear that widespread student loan forgiveness is not the focus. Similarly, Republicans in Congress also don't support widespread student loan debt forgiveness for every student loan borrower. However, Trump supports student loan forgiveness through income-driven repayment plans. At this stage, Warren and Schumer have proposed legislation. However, Congress likely will not pass this legislation, especially before the election on November 3rd. There have been multiple proposals for student loan forgiveness during the Trump administration. However, Congress didn't pass any legislation that would forgive student loans for every borrower, so the president could not sign any legislation. Plus, Congress is focused on finalizing a continuing resolution to fund the government after September 30th. Most members of Congress also are expected to spend most of October campaigning for re-election. There is also the looming possibility that Congress passes a stimulus package before the election, although that's looking increasingly unlikely. At this juncture, a continuing resolution and potential stimulus deal would take precedent over a student loan forgiveness resolution.